the solutions you come up with will 99% of the time be way off the mark. This is because magic is all about directing attention. If, for instance, I didn't want you to look at my right hand, well, then I don't look at it. But if I wanted you to look at my right hand, then I look at it too. It's very, very simple, as you know, but very complicated.